This song I didn't sing on, but it's on EP. or a short album, whatever you call it. And it has always been my favorite on it. So yeah, I'm really excited for you guys to hear it. And it's probably one of the less well-known ones, but I don't know, I still like it. So yeah, it's called Gossip Girl.
We've all learned to care our dreams.
This next song is a new song, so I'm really happy. It's like a little like, surprise song. So I'm really, really excited for everyone to hear it. I have been working on my first album for a really, really long time, really hard, like every single day, along with many, many others. And so I've just been really, really dying to share and sing songs. And so, I know I have to save the anticipation, but sometimes I just let go a little bit. So this is a song that will let go a little bit, I guess. It's called Burned. And yeah, it's basically just about kind of don't mess with what you don't know.
Well, amen.
You tell me that I'm crazy. Congratulations, first of all, and just thank you so much. But yeah, it's really amazing. I'm just really grateful for everything that is happening, and this song contributes to that, and it's a beautiful thing. You know my heart, and you probably do. That's why I'm always with you. Stay with you for hours in an empty room. Never get bored, never have nothing to do. My other half, you know, makes me weep, or makes me smile.
Ha ha ha.